net, but not a whole lot of velocity.
Off the face-off, John Moore plays this off the end board. Traffic in front, they score! It's Hischier again! Off the scramble in front! His second NHL goal just minutes after the first.
And the referees are discussing this, but looks like that was a loose puck. Nico Hischier goes right to the front of the net. He's not the biggest, but boy, we've seen him play in traffic. And in fact, if this is a goal, he gets his second in short succession right there. There he battles. That puck goes upstairs. There's no question. They're just making sure. But Hischier, great body position, and he outbattles Pageau in front. And he chips that puck upstairs. Let's look at it from an overhead angle. Great view here. Right there, that puck is definitely loose in the blue paint. And Nico Hischier's going to have his second goal of his National Hockey League career, and that's two in the first 5 minutes of this hockey game.